F-22 Raptor is the first fifth-generation fighter aircraft to be developed. The fighter began production from 1996, and US has 187 F-22 Raptors. Unlike the F-35, which has been developed much after the F-22 and is also a fifth-generation fighter, the F-22 still can't be exported under American federal law. Even a request from Japan, which is a close ally of America, was rejected. This indicates only one thing, that F-22 has many closely guarded secrets that remain classified. But even with what's available in the public domain, we can decipher that F-22 is far ahead of the game compared to any other modern fighter. China's Chengdu J-20, its most advanced fighter jet, is touted to be a fifth-generation fighter. It's manufactured by Chengdu Aerospace Corporation. China has 28 J-20s in limited service. As per reports, combat units began introducing the aircraft in February 2018. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Chinese Chengdu J-20 is no match for American F-22 Raptor. Let's get started. F-22 Raptor is the first operational aircraft to combine supercruise and supermaneuverability. Supercruise is the ability to have sustained supersonic flight without having to use the highly inefficient afterburners. With this, F-22 can intercept targets which subsonic aircraft would lack the speed to pursue, and an afterburner-dependent aircraft would lack the fuel to catch. This is possible due to very powerful dual Pratt & Whitney F-119 PW-100 afterburning turbofan engines. F-22 has a speed of Mach 1.82 during supercruise. Chinese J-20 uses Russian AL-31F engines, which is the predecessor of AL-41F1, and has struggled to make an indigenous engine suitable for a fifth-generation aircraft. The future production version of the J-20 may be powered by the WS-15, a homegrown turbofan engine currently under development, and could enable it with supercruise ability. A fighter jet which can't supercruise is technically not a fifth-generation fighter. It also must be noted here that just designing an engine with supercruise ability is not enough. The engine needs to be reliable, and this requires very strong technical prowess. J-15, which is basically an unethical copy of Russian Su-33, has seen several crashes due to issues that are traced back to its engine. The aircraft uses indigenous Shenyang Liming WS-10H engines. Radar is like an eye for an aircraft. There was no budget limitation when the AN-APG-77 radar was developed for F-22 Raptor. No compromises were made, and this keeps it at the top even today. The AN-APG-77 radar features a low observable, active aperture, electronically scanned array that can track multiple targets under any weather conditions. It has a range of around 400 kilometers against one square meter target. This radar can also be used for electronic attack by focusing its signal on the enemy to overload their sensors. The radar changes frequencies more than 1,000 times per second to resist jamming and have low probability of intercept. Low probability of intercept means the enemy radar warning receivers are not able to detect that a radar lock has been achieved against it, and hence opponents have little warning of an impending F-22 attack. China is still experimenting with different radars, which include the KLJ-7 and more advanced KLJ-7A's prototype, implying that the aircraft still doesn't have such an important aspect sorted yet. It's well known that Chinese engineering in this field is way less sophisticated than that of US, and the performance of these radars won't challenge that of the Raptors. F-22 Raptor is developed from the ground up to be stealthy. F-22 is the stealthiest fighter ever built and has very low RCS, radar cross-section, of only 0.0001 meter squared. It achieves this due to its structural design as well as the use of radar-absorbing materials, RAM. It can't be detected by most radars. Even if some radars are able to detect it, they'll find it very hard to track it and have radar lock. Viewers may note that to target an aircraft, quality tracking is needed so that the missiles can be guided towards it. Hence, Raptor can strike without the enemy knowing it's there in the first place. Stealth is still very difficult to achieve, and it seems China has a long way to go. Reports have emerged that a Sukhoi Su-30 MKI of the Indian Air Force managed to detect the Chinese Chengdu J-20 jet fighter. The disclosure didn't come from an independent analyst, but from an official source. Indian Air Force Commander Arup Shah said, "The Sukhoi's radar can see them. The new Chinese jets are not so invisible after all. No special technology is required to detect the J-20, as it can be detected by ordinary radar stations." This elevates doubts about J-20, which was already regarded as a decorated 4++ generation fighter by many experts. Stealth is one of the key aspects of a 5th generation fighter, and without it, the fighter can't be deemed as a 5th gen jet at all. Although the J-20 has been pushed into service and unsurprisingly hailed by state-owned Chinese media, it has many flaws. It also has to be noted that unlike the American weapons that are deployed with F-22, the Chinese systems haven't been so well tested. It's fair to say that J-20 is still not battle-ready and in its current capacity could be defeated by any 4++ generation fighter. Against F-22, it'll find itself in neck-deep water.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.